Today we're here to talk about Ultradent's MTAFlow repair cement and all of its uses in a general dental office or in an endodontic practice.
I think Ultradent nailed when it launched this kind of material, because Ultradent fixed a lot of situations that we used to have when we're using MTA materials. For example, handling, consistency, delivery, the gel. That's the difference. Main difference is to have a gel and not water. I think it was very nice for the market.
Oh yeah, this product has solved so many problems. Every problem that I ever had with MTA materials has been solved with Ultradent's MTAFlow.
And definitely it's the first aid kit that every dentist should have in their office.
Oh yeah, and even as a general dentist, even if you don't perform root canals in your office, it's a vital kit to have for those repairs that you may need to do. If even you're not comfortable doing root canals, you can use this to repair a small perforation that you have to hopefully avoid having to do a root canal. You can use it as a pulp cap, direct or indirect, to protect the pulp.
I think it's a very nice kit to repair and to have to protect our patients.
Oh yeah, and the delivery is so much better. I've tried so many different MTA materials, and I was always frustrated with getting the material to the spot where I needed it. And with these NaviTips and the way this mixes with the powder and the gel, it's so much easier to get in the place you need it to be. And it stays better than any material I've ever tried. I remember one of the first times I used this, I was doing a root canal on a molar, and there was some anatomy that was, there was an accessory canal that was actually going outside into the periapical tissue. And I would not have known what to do, or wouldn't have had a material that could help me with that case. Mm-hmm. And I was able to take this and directly and specifically put it in the right spot to heal that up and then finish the root canal successfully a couple weeks later.
I experienced some situations that other dentists sent patients to me as an endodontist to fix some accidents, to repair some areas. But I think the good part is with this MTAFlow, many GPs can handle these small situations, these small accidents, and because the handling and the delivery, I think, is very accurate. Do you feel the same?
Yeah, I think it could lend to being a general dentist being more comfortable with complicated endodontic procedures, knowing that if something goes wrong or you need something to help you out, you have this in your arsenal so that you can repair it yourself, or so you don't have to refer it out to an endodontist. It's just so much easier than other materials that are out there to deliver and to apply, that again, I think it can make it so that general dentists can be more comfortable and more successful in doing
that. And we can save more teeth.
Exactly. So why the MTAFlow White? What's different with this White, with this second generation of MTAFlow?
Yeah, I think Ultradent nailed again in this upgrade with this new MTAFlow White, because it's a material that contains a different radiopacifier that doesn't stain the dentin. Sometimes other radiopacifier, mostly including the gray one, could stain the dentin. And sometimes we are in the situation that working in a esthetical area or coronal area, that we don't want to have this kind of situation for our patient.
Well, I have a couple of cases I remember on molars where I used a competitor's MTA product, and even underneath the crown has started to gray because of the coloration of that MTA.
Yes, with this white, we don't see this kind of situation at all.
It makes it a lot easier to say, yeah, I'm going to use this product because I know it's not going to stain the teeth.
I've experienced some situation using other MTA-based materials that is very difficult to handling, because it has some sandy consistency that we cannot place very well. And I think the big difference of MTAFlow is because MTAFlow has a very tiny particles in its powder, and also when we mix with this gel, can help us to create the right consistent for the right delivery. Do you feel the same experience?
Oh yeah, it's so much more smooth than other products I've used. It's so much easier to handle. And again, you can add a little bit more powder, take away a little bit more powder, make it a thicker consistency or a thinner consistency. It's so versatile in how you mix it and all its different uses. And part of that is because of the gel as opposed to using water as the mixing agent. So why is this system so much easier to use Why is it so much easier to deliver than the other systems on the market?
Yeah, it's a good question, because those bioceramic materials, they need to be hydrated to set. So it's very important to incorporate very well the powder in the liquid. So the previous MTA are difficult because the liquid as a saline sometimes, water-based liquid, is difficult to incorporate inside of the powder and create a good consistency. That's why all materials is very sandy. So MTAFlow has a very good advantage because the particles of the powder and a proprietary gel allows us to incorporate the powder much easily in the gel and hydrate very well all the particles.
And I testify of that. Every time I've mixed this, it's so much easier and it's so much more smooth
than also anything else. And also we can use different consistencies. For example, if I want a thin consistency to be delivered right to the optical third, I can create a very good consistency related to the technical guide and then use my NaviTip. If I need, for example, for a pulp capping exposure, I can create a thick consistency that can be delivered with another tip, a thicker tip. Or even a putty when I want to close a root end cavity in an endodontic surgery, for example. So it's a very good material that covers all situations in the endo daily world.